bouldering at White Rock, which is out near Ipswich. Travis and I geared up.
Michael can't play Tetris. Yes.
What climb are we going to be doing? What climb are you going to be working?
I'm working on this V4. The name is escaping me.
The name's Swedish, right? Sort
of something like that. Yeah, but it's the V4 that goes from left to right. The reason we're going for that one is because there's no chop out. So it should be good to get.
Yeah. I think even if it gets a little bit of rain too, it's not going to be difficult to do because it should be undercover.
Yeah, no, it's all undercover. It's just how muddy the walkout could potentially be.
Looking a little bit rainy.
Yeah.
That'd be fine.
Oh, it's Sunday.
Oh, it's going to be open at like 10.
Yeah, it's Sunday. Yeah. Forgot it was Sunday and shops don't open till 9 or 10. I'm fine because I always have my travel coffee mug, but Michael now has the perfect excuse for not being able to do anything. The look of despair when the door was closed.
I'm pretty sure it was just a headbutt.
That is a shattered man. Right there.
So a lot of people actually use this area for like trail running as well, as like little mini hikes or walks, which is kind of great because it's got a lot of nice scenery. You just got to be careful of snakes and stuff. There's also like a bunch of different crags here, ranging in like levels of climb as well, or grades of climb. One we'll be going to is called the Underground, and it's super sick and really good for hot weather. I didn't think you were videoing, I think you just abandoned us to go back to the car rather than do the hill.
I was thinking about it.
Yeah.
Guys, I'm dead.
Underground.
forgot where that was.
You good. Nice suit, that's it. Easy. Going for the send, warm up. Big boost coming, save your energy.
Not at all.
Not bad.
Yeah, not bad. Rest break. That's good.
Yeah. That was sick. Gets it today. That's his first.
Honey.
That's his first V4. Isn't it? First V4. How cool
first
is that?
First V4, which I'm stoked for. I mean, it was a good second attempt. I just panic.
Yeah,
I messed my hands up pretty well and stopped thinking about my feet.
It's a long boulder, so it's kind of like at the end of it, you're like, what do I grab? What do I grab?
I just need to remember to just hang there a bit more, breathe a bit, and then I can get my hands solid.
Coming along here and working it in your head, just how you're going to do it as well.
Yeah.
I think that'd make a lot of sense. So like walking up, grabbing. You've got it easy. I reckon it's going to go today.
Yeah, it will. And force rest break now.
Yeah.
I just want to climb it again, but I have to rest.
We'll be right back. You're done.
Did you do it? Oh, I'm... that's how much it meant to me. I was not even paying attention.
Come on, buddy. Nice. There you go, buddy. Come on. Yep. Nice.
Good touch. You got a drive, that's it.
There you go.
You look strong.
Match your feet. Good, come on. Kick.
Yes.
Strong. There you go. That's strong. Nice. Take it easy, dude.
Breathe.
Arm stretch.
Use your feet. That's it. That's good. That's good. You got it, Chad. Don't get flustered. Use your heels.
Yep. Crank your legs around. Come on. Yep. Nice and high.
So, yeah, grab. Yeah. Crank it with the heel. Pull in.
Throw it out.
So come close. On. Come on. Come on, Trav.
Come on.
I wasted too much time.
I'll tell you what, that last bit's not easy. Yeah, there's not a lot there. The wrong way.
Yeah.
Okay, if I can streamline that, that should be better.
You got this. This one's just been here a lot smoother.
Yeah.
Yeah. If you can reach it, it's like solid.
I know that's a dab.
Come on, buddy.
Wrong fucking spot. Thank you for the spot,
man. Sorry,
it
didn't quite
happen. No, you're good, I rolled.
I can get my hand and then I can get my heel up there easier.
Yeah.
That was weird.
Okay.
Oh. No dramas.
Like, heels in.
So left inside the hole.
The left inside the hole, and then I can bring that right heel all the way. Like, I fully just do whatever I want with this right heel once my left foot's on. See how he's putting his left foot now?
Yeah.
And then transferring the right?
Yeah.
Yeah, just like that.
Ooh.
Sit.
But don't have it flick out.
No.
Yeah, no, first go was easy. I was like, yeah. I think I'm overthinking it.
Yeah, you
can climb
up.
Is
it easy?
Oh, okay. Is it?
Yeah. But it's not that bad. You have a decent hole here. Decent hole here.
Oh.
Here
decent hole when you start it.
No. Yeah.
Oh, it's not that good.
That's why I said decent.
Yeah, it's not good. Not good. Wow. Then, like, everything's not that good. No, it's a bit slopey on.
Yeah,
like, one, that's good.
Yeah, but once you get there, it's fine.
Oh, yeah, we're good.
Yeah, so no, I'll start with the good part. Or maybe this one. This way.
Alright, send it, right? Come on. Fuck. Ran out of chalk. Just ran out of chalk.
That's not a good one, that's fucking slow part.
Yeah. Hey, you guys know when a car is not a car?
When?
When it turns into a driveway.
Yeah, nice. I like it.
How are you still talking while climbing?
I'm not working hard, dude.
Go on, Trav.
Yeah, almost.
Almost. It was a bit off.
Yeah.
Honey?
Oh, I was just telling her that I film myself.
Even like laying there on the slope.
Upper slider.
Yeah.
Oh, where the bottom upper slider.
Yeah, like bottom upper slider, like, you know, at the slope.
Brother, come on.
Oh.
Dan. I think you want the next little cup.
Ah, oh, this little.
Yeah.
That thing. That gross thing.
Thank you.